Coral Springs has given me a future that I wouldn't have imagined 4 years ago.
Victor was showing promise in tennis, and the local coaches suggested that he get some special training.
I could set a schedule of when I could do my schoolwork, when I could prepare, and when I could train. And it allowed me to take charge of my own schedule, find that work ethic to be successful as an independent student.